Yo, Dad.
I'm in the bathroom. What's up?
Can I use your phone really quick? Because mine is dead.
For what?
To text Mommy really quick.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Thanks, Dad. Okay. Hey, Mommy. Ding! Can I have my pie dessert, please?
Hey, son.
Yeah?
How come you haven't accepted my friend request on TikTok?
You have a TikTok?
Yeah, because I know you make videos on there, so I made one.
WTF! WTF!
Hey, what does that mean?
Well, that's fabulous.
Oh, that's what it means.
Yeah.
So, are you gonna accept it?
Oh, great heavens! I'm doing it right now.
I found this piece of paper in your jeans with the name Snowflake on it.
Oh my gosh, babe. Remember last week when I went to the track?
Yeah.
Snowflake is the name of the white horse that I went to bet on. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Forget this even happened.
Ouch, babe, not again.
What did I do this time?
Your white horse called.
Oh, great heavens!
He was a great man who taught me to be a hard worker. Hey, son, do you want to say a little speech about Grandpa?
Yeah, sure. Grandpa was awesome. I can still remember his last words.
Really? What was his last words, son?
He said, "Don't unplug my life support to charge your phone."
What did you do?
Well, my phone was about to die, so I had to charge my phone.
Oh, great heavens!
What?
The criminal is right there. Get him.
Where am I? No.
I'm alive?
Thank you so much, doctor. You're a hero.
I'm just getting paid and doing my job. Prison shouldn't be too bad. I sentence you to death.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens.
What's wrong, son?
What happened, sweetie?
I just got off the phone with Grandma and she called me ugly.
She what? Ignore her, sweetie. You're handsome and amazing.
Really?
Yeah, remember, she's getting old, so she might not be able to see good anymore.
Oh, okay.
What did she actually say to you?
She said, "I look like Daddy."
Oh, great heavens!
Come on, kids. Class is about to start.
Yo, what's up?
Kobe, I forgot my stuff. Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, put the money in the bag. Once you enter your debit card, we can see how much you have.
I don't think you understand. I'm robbing the bank.
Oh, well, you should probably rob another bank.
No, this one's perfect because there's no security, idiots.
Well, that's because my friends work here.
Ooh, okay. Where are these scary friends of yours?
My name is Justin, and I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
You still want to rob us?
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy.
What's up, sweetie?
What goes in hard and dry and comes out soft and wet?
Are you kidding me right now? What kind of sick joke is that? Where did you learn that from, huh? Who told you that nonsense?
I made the joke.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to put my son for adoption. So what is it? What goes in hard and comes out wet?
It's gum, like chewing gum.
Oh, great heavens!
You got me there.
What did you think it was?
Hey! How many times do I have to tell y'all to clean this house?
Sorry.
Sorry, Mommy.
I'm tired of hearing sorry. Like I put a roof over y'all's head, clothes on y'all's back, and food on y'all's table.
Isn't that what you're supposed to do? We're your children. You had us. We didn't ask to be here.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom and Dad.
Hey, son.
Hi, sweetie.
Do any of you know what an alcoholic is?
Yeah. Do you see those four cars over there? Well, an alcoholic would see eight.
But, Daddy, there's only two.
Oh, great heavens!
I only see one.
Oh, great heavens!
Ding dong!
Who could it be? Oh, hey, Auntie.
Hey.
What's up?
Where is your mother?
She's not home at the moment. Is there something wrong?
I want to talk to her.
About what?
I saw you with some girl in the park yesterday.
Oh, you did?
Yes, and I couldn't see the girl. Who was she?
She was your father-in-law's only granddaughter.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred, I need your help!
Of course, anything for my child.
What?
I mean nephew, what did you need help with?
This kid keeps making fun of me and I'm just getting sick of it.
Do you want me to handle it?
No, I don't want you to be in prison longer.
Fine, this is what you're gonna say.
Will that really work?
Of course, always trust your dad.
Okay, wait.
Hey, nerdy.
What's up?
You got a girlfriend yet?
I do, actually.
Oh, yeah? How old is she?
37.
37? She's old enough to be your mom.
I know, but she's yours.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class. What's the answer to this? Ding! Hey, you better put that phone away or else.
But miss, my grandma passed away.
It doesn't matter. Put that phone away.
Oh, I hate my math teacher.
Ding! Oh no!
Hey miss, you shouldn't have your phone out.
But my husband wants a divorce. It doesn't matter. Put the
phone away. Oh, great heavens! Easy to walk
away. Seems like someone's in a good mood.
I sure am.
Really? What happened?
I just love my girlfriend more and more every day. She is so smart.
Really? What makes you think that?
So last night, I was at my best friend's house. And since my phone died, I called her with my best friend's phone.
Okay, and?
And she knew it was me before I spoke.
How?
She said, "Hey babe, I miss you."
Oh, great heavens!
I'm one lucky guy. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow at school. Love you.
Oh, does dad and older brothers know you have a boyfriend?
How long were you there?
Don't ignore the question, sis.
No, not yet. Just please don't say anything. The next day after school.
You gonna call me later?
Yeah, of course. I gotta go. My mom should be outside in the parking lot.
Hey, sis.
Hey, little brother. What are you doing here?
We came to pick you up.
Who's we?
Bro, bro, bro!
What?
What does every woman have that starts with a V? And she can use it to get what she wants.
No. You guys are way too young. Where is your mother?
She's right there.
Miss.
Yes, is there a problem?
I overheard your son, and he said, "What does every woman have that starts with a V?" Exactly. He needs to be taught a lesson.
Sorry to break it to you, Karen, but the answer was voice.
Karen has a dirty mind.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
You know how you always tell me that you're really smart?
Yeah, because I am.
Well, let's put that to the test and see if you can answer this riddle correctly.
Okay.
A dog has three puppies. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. What is the mother's name?
A dog has three puppies. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Dog has to be her name.
Wrong. Mom, you're right. Dad isn't very smart.
I told you.
Oh, great heavens!
I'll get it. Hey, officer, what did my brother do this time?
Who's your brother?
Oh, never mind. I just wanted to ask you, is this woman in the picture your wife?
Yes, that's my wife. Why?
I'm afraid it looks like she's been hit by a bus.
I already knew that.
You did?
Yeah, but she has an amazing personality, and that's what counts.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, she's beautiful. I kind of want to go talk to her.
Nah, bro. She kind of gives me Karen vibes.
Well, I guess I'll find out.
He never listens.
Hi, sorry to bother you. You just look really beautiful. Can I get your number? Because my mom always told me to follow my dreams. And my mom always told me to never settle for less. And that's exactly what you are. Ouch, that hurt. I'm just telling the truth. I'm about to end this girl's whole career. Well, your mom is so slow, it took her 9 months to make a joke.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I go to my friend's house?
Go ask your mom.
Oh, okay. Hey, Mommy.
Hey, sweetie.
Can I go to my friend's house?
Go ask Uncle Fred.
Oh, okay. Wait.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Ah, please stop! Take my mom instead. She'll make you happy.
Shut up. Any last words?
English or Spanish? Baby, you got something in your nose. He's all yours.
Ooh, the things I'm gonna do to you.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred!
Hey, it's my boy!
Huh?
You know, like my favorite nephew.
Oh.
What's up?
This guy keeps making fun of me because I wear glasses.
What? This is what you're gonna say.
Will that really work?
Your dad would never lie to you.
What?
Look, everyone. He needs to wear glasses to see.
I'm about to end this guy's whole career. At least I can see that you have no life. Go get one.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey sis, me and mom are waiting for you outside.
Okay, I'll be off soon.
Okay.
Here. Will that be everything for you?
Yes, just hurry up. I'm not trying to stay in this store anymore.
Okay, and just to let you know, our systems are very slow today. Just be patient with us, please.
No, I just said I don't want to be here. Chop chop, hurry.
Hey Karen, that's my sister you're talking to.
It's not Karen, you little brat. And okay, so?
So I'm asking you to please be nice.
No, I can keep talking how I want, and you can keep talking like an idiot.
Well, I have to talk like an idiot. How else can you understand me? Let's get this respectful.
Let's get this respectful. Oh, great heavens!
Oh, bro, there's a new kid, and he's from another country. Let's go mess with him.
Yeah, I live in a good neighborhood where we don't need locks on our door.
Does your doors don't have locks?
Hey, does your English have it good?
Just ignore them.
Why are you laughing?
You speak English because it's the only language you know. I speak English because it's the only language you know. We're not the same.
I had a little love. Oh, great heavens!
Hey Dad, our neighbor Karen is coming towards us.
Oh hey Karen.
Hi, you're not parking here, right?
We're on the street. It's public parking.
Okay, but it's in front of my house. You should park on your driveway.
I have family over, so I'm letting them use it.
Well, I don't like your car being in front of my house.
Don't worry, my family's only staying here for 2 days, so after that, I won't be parking here anymore.
No, unacceptable.
Karen, can you just stop? You're not going anywhere with arguing with my dad.
Hey, Brett, I was talking to your dad, not you, so shut it.
Karen, we're not moving.
Ugh, I can't wait to be dumb rich so I can move out of here.
Well, you're halfway there, Karen, because you are dumb.
Oh, great heavens!
Why do you want me to block him? I told you, he's just a friend.
But he already told you he has a crush on you.
So, do you not trust me?
I trust you 100%.
Well, it doesn't seem like you do. Mark, someone's trying to steal your car.
So what?
What do you mean?
I mean the car is locked. Nobody can steal it.
So you're not gonna do anything?
Should I?
Exactly.
Hey, get away from my car!
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hey, Mommy, can we get pizza when you get off work?
But we have food at home.
But, Mommy, it's Friday!
Fine.
Oh, yeah, and can I go to my friend's house tonight?
That's fine with me. Just ask your father.
Can you ask him for me?
Okay.
Hey, Dad, can I ask you a question?
What?
Where's Mom?
Uncle Fred!
What's wrong, son, nephew?
My ex! She keeps calling me names, and I didn't even do anything to her!
Don't worry. She's gonna leave you alone after you say this to her.
Will that actually work?
Of course. Your dad always has your back.
My what? Hey, class! Look! It's the loser!
I've been called worse.
Yeah? Like what?
Your boyfriend.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred!
Hey, it's my boy. What do you need?
I saw this cute girl in school. Can you help me?
Oh, okay. I know exactly what to say.
Really?
You're gonna tell her this.
Will that really work?
I mean, that was your mother's favorite line.
It was? Wait.
The next day.
Excuse me, what's your name? My name's Abby. I just want to say you're very beautiful. Why, thank you. Can I take you on an eight? Eight? Do you mean date? Oh, my bad. You're gonna get that D later. Okay.
Gary, you won't believe what my boyfriend got me.
What?
A new tab.
Dang, that's so nice. I'll ask my boyfriend if I can get one too.
Hold on, my girl is calling me. Hello?
Babe, can you buy me a new tab, please?
Sure. Pull out your laptop.
Okay. Yay, we're doing online booking? I love you so much.
I love you too. Now open Google Chrome.
Okay, done.
Now press Control T.
Oh, great heavens!
Let's go with Mom.
Hey, Mommy, I passed my test.
Good job, sweetie.
Yay, it worked.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'll be right back. We ran out of sugar and your Uncle Fred said he has extra.
Okay.
20 minutes later.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, you want to see something fun?
Yeah!
Hold on.
Whoa! Oh my gosh, whoa!
What'd you think? Was that fun?
That was so cool, Dad!
Excuse me? Oh, hey, neighbor. What the heck were y'all doing? Just having fun with my son. You call that having fun? More like being the worst dad ever. I'll call the cops on you if you do it again. But no one was hurt. This is why women live longer. Because we're smarter and happier. And that is factual. And you know it.
Hey, Karen.
What, brat?
When men are married to women that scream like you, they just want to die sooner.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, loser! What are you doing?
Studying for my test.
Oh, yeah? Can you still study without these?
Hey, those are my glasses!
Oops! They slipped out my hand.
You should really stop.
Why? Is that a threat?
No, I mean you should really stop and worry about the guy you just hit with my glasses.
What? Why should I be worried? Dang, you're good at dribbling. Here, pass me the ball. I'm good at shooting. Call me Steph Curry.
Okay, let's see.
Huh.
Air bump. Karen, what are you doing?
It's 9:30 at night and y'all are being too loud.
My bad, we'll be quiet.
No, I'm taking the ball.
What? You can't do that.
Ha, watch me.
Ugh, that's why no one likes you.
The next day.
Ah!
Who are you? Help!
Shut up! Any last words?
Someone help!
No one's coming.
Did someone call for help?
Look, my neighbor's kid is here to save me.
Psych, I'm just here to grab my ball back. It was nice knowing ya.
Now, where were we?
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, it's really hot in the house. Can we touch the thermostat?
No, I don't care how hot it is. I'm not trying to pay a big bill.
But, Dad!
No buts.
Okay. Oh, Dad.
What's up?
What's the definition of a man?
My definition of a real man is someone who takes care, feeds, and protects his family.
Oh, cool. One day I'm going to be a man just like Mommy. Uncle Fred!
Hey, my son came to see me.
Your what?
My nephew came to see me. What's up?
I need some help getting this girl to like me.
I have the perfect thing for you to say.
You think that would work?
Yes, it worked on your mom.
It did? Wait.
The next day.
Bro, I'm about to go talk to Maria.
Dude, I don't want to see you sad. Don't even try.
Just watch. Hey, Maria. Hey, Mark. Do you want to come to my house this weekend? Sorry. I just have too much homework. Homework? Maria, I heard your grades are bad anyway. This D won't hurt you. Okay, I'll see you this weekend.
Oh, great heavens!
No way. Hey! Why are y'all failing y'all's classes?
Mom, I'm sorry. I'm really trying.
Yeah, me too. It's been hard.
I don't want to hear it. There should be no excuse for failing. Y'all are grounded. What?
But Mommy!
Y'all need to get them grades up.
Since we're talking about grades, how about you get your credit score up?
Yo, Dad, guess what?
What?
I fell in love with someone.
Really? Who?
Jessica, the neighbor's child.
Oh, no.
What?
I'm sorry, son, but Jessica is actually your sister.
Oh.
The next day.
Dad, I fell in love with another girl.
Awesome. Who's the lucky girl?
Rachel, the other neighbor's daughter.
Ooh, I'm so sorry to say this again, but that's also your sister. Later that day. What's wrong, sweetie?
I fell in love with two girls, but I can't date them because Dad's their father.
Sweetie, you can date anyone you want, because he's not your father.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, you dropped your pencil.
Oh, thanks. What's your name?
Mark. What are you erasing?
Nothing. You want to come over tonight?
Like come over to your house?
Yeah.
Okay. Bro, I didn't know you had a big house.
Thanks.
Your body count must be high.
Yeah, it actually is.
How many then?
You really want to know?
Yes, I want to know.
Okay, fine. Follow me to the basement.
Basement? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mark, do you have enough to share with the whole class?
No.
Didn't think so. Throw it away.
But, miss, I'm really hungry.
I don't care.
Oh, whatever.
Yo, bro, is that Miss Johnson?
It is.
Can I buy a lottery ticket?
Here you go.
Holy crap, I won $10 million!
Hey, Miss Johnson, before you cash out that lottery ticket, do you have enough to share with the whole class?
No.
Well, either you can share with the class or tear it up and throw it away.
Oh, great heavens!
Last thing I want to do is share with you.
I could have used that.
Yo, bro, do you want to play Minecraft?
I've never played.
You should play. It's really fun.
Okay.
The next day,
I downloaded Minecraft.
Let's go. It's about time. Now we can play together.
I also set a small village on fire.
Okay, I see you already having fun on Minecraft. I told you.
I haven't played Minecraft yet.
You haven't? Wait.
Hey, class, what's the answer to this? Hey, why are you 20 minutes late? Because now I'm gonna hold the class 20 minutes after the bell.
You're hilarious,
Yes? Oh, it was a joke. Let me erase everyone's names.
Oh, great heavens!
Woo! Uncle Fred!
What's up, son, nephew?
My teacher always gets on to me for no reason.
Oh, really?
Is there anything I can say to make her stop?
I got an idea. You're gonna tell her this.
Will that work?
Well, I've never used it on your mom, but I'm sure it'll keep her quiet.
Thank you. Wait. Hey, bro, do you have an extra pencil?
Mark!
Yes?
I'm guessing from all this talking, I assume you're done?
Ms. Johnson.
What?
I'm guessing from all your complaining, I assume you're single? Let's get disrespectful.
Let's get disrespectful. Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, who wants to come up and draw a diagram of bacteria? If no one volunteers, I'm gonna have to pick someone. Okay, Mark, can you come up and show us how to draw a diagram of bacteria?
She always picks me. Fine.
Here.
Done?
You haven't drawn anything.
Well, that's because you won't be able to see bacteria without a microscope.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, pass the ball.
Okay, here.
Bro, you just overthrew it, and now it's on Karen's yard.
Oops, my bad.
It's all good. Let me go get it really quick.
Hey, Brat, what did I tell you about getting on my yard?
Oh, here we go. I'm sorry. I was just grabbing my ball.
It's my ball now since it's on my yard. Give it to me.
What? Nah, you stupid.
What did you just call me? Hey, is everything okay? Ooh, you're gonna get it now. No, because your son just called me stupid. What? Mark, apologize now.
Fine. I'm sorry, Karen, for hurting your feelings when I called you stupid. I really thought you already knew.
Oh, great heavens!
I think that's the answer.
Dad?
What's up?
I appreciate you helping me with my math homework since Mom's not home, but you don't have to anymore.
Why?
To be honest, you're just not good at math.
Look who's talking. You just showed me your report card and you're failing math.
That was actually yours that I found.
Oh, well, I'm good at it now.
Okay, let's see. If you had two brothers.
Okay.
You have one that's two.
Okay.
And the other brother is half his age.
Okay.
So when the older brother turns 100, how old will the other brother be?
Let's see, you said half his age. Easy, 50.
Wrong, I proved my point. They know I'm a big mom. Where's got a mom big when I need her?
Oh, great heavens! They know I'm a big talker, have my big
body and they Yo, what's up, bro? Since when did you start working out?
Since my ex cheated on me.
What? Yo, girl cheated?
My ex, and yes.
Dang, bro, since when?
About a week ago.
X. Oh, again? Let me see. Here.
Hello?
Hey, Mark. I know I messed up. Here's a poem I wrote for you. Just go along with it. Don't fall for it.
Okay.
Roses are red.
Violets are blue.
God made you beautiful.
Guess he forgot about you.
They know I'm a big mouse. Got a big mouse in his belt. Oh, great heavens! They know I'm a big talker. Have my big body and they see.
To look for the milk.
Honey, I loved you so much. Don't worry, brother. They're in good hands.
Mommy, I miss Daddy.
I know, I miss him too, sweetie. Oh my, why is it so cold in the house?
It was hot earlier, so I turned the AC on blast.
You touched the thermostat? Oh yeah, your dad can't get mad at you anymore.
Exactly. Mommy, what's wrong?
You touched the thermostat?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, who broke my favorite coffee cup?
Not me.
Not me, Mommy. It was the oldest.
What? Don't listen to him. It was actually him. I'm sorry, son, but this is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. But Mom, it wasn't me. And stop saying that. It's not true. Shut up. Oh my gosh, your hits don't hurt anymore.
Whoa.
Wow, I want to be like brother one day.
Oh, so my whoopings don't hurt anymore, huh?
Nope, not at all.
I guess I have to go to plan B.
What's plan B?
My hits don't hurt anymore.
Why are you screaming that? I just told you.
Oh, great heavens!
Never mind, I don't want to be like him.
In the spot, I came with the fellas. Ray Mac got hit in the back of his mouth.
What's wrong, nephew?
My girlfriend cheated on me.
What? I would never do that to you.
Huh?
I mean, how could she?
I know, right? What can I say to let her know that I found out?
Oh, I got it. Tell her this.
Will that really work?
It'll work just like your mom and I.
Okay, wait.
The next day.
Hey, Mark, why didn't you answer my calls last night?
I have an exam today. Okay, so? Since you're really, really good at it, do you have any cheating tips? Yeah, we're done.
Let's get disrespectful. Let's get disrespectful. Oh, great heavens! We attack the next.